Hello, I am Bob Chen, a Chinese herbalist. This time, I'm showing to you how to ease you have a terrible migraine because there is not enough blood or even no blood flows into one or two spots inside your head due to some of the blocked blood vessels which usually are from the arteries of both sides of the neck. From the picture, you can see the migraine inside the head is in red color. The blocked blood vessels in the side of the neck are in green color. In order to relieve your migraine, you have to unblock all the blocked blood vessels in all the areas in green color to have blood flows into the top of the head. Now, pick up a chain tool or a chain brush or a ballpoint pen or a chopstick or a toothbrush and follow every step of the demonstration. Rub on the left neck for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the right neck for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the nape of the neck for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the forehead for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left head for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the right head for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the middle head for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left jaw for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the right jaw for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left shoulder for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the right shoulder for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left neck for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the right neck for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the nape of the neck for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the forehead for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left head for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the right head for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the middle head for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left jaw for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the right jaw for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left shoulder for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the right shoulder for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left neck for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the right neck for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the nape of the neck for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the forehead for 15 to 20 strokes.
Rub
on the left head for 15 to 20 strokes.
Rub
on the right head for 15 to 20 strokes.
Rub
on the middle head for 15 to 20 strokes.